first proposal to Congress is that Congress must make up its mind whether it wants a long-term program at all. And if it does, if this draft provides at least a basis for it.
I saw Joe Hill last night, alive as you and me. Says I, but Joe, here 10 years dead, I never died, says he. I never died, says he. In Salt Lake City, Joe says I, him standing by my bed. They framed you on a murder charge.
Because I didn't count them back closely. But there's roughly about 150, I would say, that we accept. And we would recommend the new, whoever is going to draft it, to incorporate those 150 in the... There's about 50 under the category of recommend conditionally. You see, in other words, if they agree to delete a phrase of a sentence, we would add them to the next one.
I dreamed I saw Joe Hill last night, alive as you and me. Says I, but Joe, here 10 years dead, I never died, says he. I never died, says he. In Salt Lake City, Joe says I, him standing by my bed. They framed you on a murder charge, says Joe, but I'm dead, says Joe.
That the British Road to Socialism in 1977 is produced as quickly as possible on the basis of the views of the overwhelming majority of Congress, culminating the most widespread and democratic debate ever held, either by our party or any other political party or organization in this country. I move.
I saw Joe Hill last night, alive as you and me. Says I, but Joe, here 10 years dead, I never died, says he. I never died, says he. In Salt Lake City, Joe says I, him standing by my bed. They framed you on a murder charge, says Joe, but I'm dead, says Joe, but I'm dead. The copper bosses killed you, Joe, they shot you, Joe, says I. Takes more than guns to kill a man, says Joe, I didn't die, says Joe, I didn't die. And standing there...